mission start. And Saucy vanished as our medic, so we have no medic.
Hey, I'm a medic.
Oh, you slotted as a medic?
Yeah. I have a shitty gun, though.
You have a 74 U, it's not bad.
It's bad, it's bad. Don't try to make it better than it is. All I know is I'm grabbing an AK. Oh, there he fucking is.
Alright,
here we go. Evil guy, evil guy. Ba-da-da. Alright, I've got good news and bad news. The good news is there's copious amounts of ammo. The bad news is there's only 4 launchers.
Each of y'all take a tube, and I'll just use my GP.
Okay. Evil guy over here! As punishment for your lateness, you're gonna drive. Oh, I hate this. I hate this noise. I despise this noise.
Because Drongo has reset its binding again.
I'm good. Why is this so loud?
Bravo squad reporting on infantry net.
Wrong radio.
I'm on the right radio. It's 343. It's the 148 channel 3.
Yeah, except you set it
Charlie
over the.
This is Charlie squad on infantry net reporting in. Sorry, Bravo.
Who keeps shooting on our fucking... Hold on. You!
Yeah.
Get in. You're gonna get shot otherwise. He's back!
Headless client, we have summoned them back.
Wrong radio.
I assume correctly when the colored lines start after the yellow one, we're dismounting from you. Copy that, Mulder. Alright. Whoever wants the gun, stay in the vehicle when we get to that dismount break off there, and then everyone who's not driving or gunning, you're gonna hop up. And then remount when we move up to the enemy heavy artillery. Bravo is ready to move out.
Script, what's the hold up here, man? I mean, if push comes to shove, if we want to upgrade to a tank and become Tank Bravo.
No, it's a matter of a spare BTR.
Oh. Normally I would be terrified for that, but you know, they're they've got racks, I think. You gotta speak up, Script. I can't hear you.
Be advised, any potential enemy contact will be to our east northeast now.
Copy. Looking northeast. Oh yeah, they're gonna take forever to get over on this terrain, but you know. Wait, are we just... Oh my god, they are so far behind.
I was gonna mention, it's funny, we actually have the Ukrainian uniforms in the mod pack next to Gordon, and we didn't... Sorry, didn't use it.
Give us a scope from GM or we riot.
The what?
The scope from GM. It is literally an eight-wheeled BTR thing, but made even jankier by the Polish. I really like that vehicle. It is so big. It's an absolute unit, and it makes it feel like an absolute unit. It's amazing. I didn't get it.
Yeah, infantry, if you're not gunner or driver, dismount.
Where the fuck is that sniper?
Pardon? What did you say, evil guy? You said you saw a sniper? Do you want to drive or gun, Mr. Waldo?
Fine with either.
Well, congratulations, you're driving. Get in.
Yeah, I'm sorry to put in specialist roles in those slots, but we are under strength because...
Couldn't we just slap the platoon team in this vehicle?
This is God, please hold one second. Do I have HEs for my Jeep, my VOG, or do I have... They gave me thermal barracks.
Barracks, you fucking animal.
Tomato, tomato. You get... You know what I say? When it comes to the things, you get this slow, you're going to a row. God damn it, I fucked the line.
See, this is why you see thermal barracks instead of thermal barracks.
You know...
You don't mess up when you say thermal barracks.
I thought I had the Rona for like half the week, and it turns out it's like a bad sinus infection.
Hmm? Oh my god. I feel like this...
PSO for you, by the way?
I feel like we were supposed to take some sort of context. I'm kind of nervous.
I heard shots when I was on the map.
I thought that was you, honestly.
Accidental discharge.
Like it, like when we're driving, you open the map, you can't hear the engine anymore, but you can hear distant shots.
That might be just set piece, I don't know.
Huh?
So that might be just be set piecing, I'm not entirely sure, I don't know. Tanks are almost here though. Da da. Da 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 da.
I swear, if I see a Malyut kick him over those hills.
Huh? Oh. What? Okay. Fucking amazing. Fucking amazing mission.
There is pre-spawn shit on the line, right? There's pre-spawn shit entrenched on the line, right? Headless DCs, you don't have to build that pre-spawn shit?
I told you.
Deleted. Doesn't exist.
We should restart at the start.
Just like to highlight, you guys were driving towards a line that consisted of two BTRs and they were north of you.
Just
assorted.
Oh,
no.
You know, I can't, because I spawned a T-72 to try and fight you, and it won't fucking move!
Okay, so we can restart, teleport everyone to the same spots we were just at.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna give us no fucking seconds, so I just wanna check this fucking
SQL. I saw it, something actually...
Among us. Yo, it's Mushroom here, bros.
Hey, Jetty.
Yeah.
Jetty, you want to say hi to the future? Oh!
Hey, you want to see something that does something?
No.
Yeah. Yep. Goodbye.
Ah!